You're at 24000 Jefferson F. St. Clair Shores, Michigan.
In the very near future.
While talking with reporters on Monday, Green Bay Packers President Mark Murphy confirmed that Detroit, along with Green Bay and Washington, are the three cities that are considered the finalists to serve as the host city for the upcoming 2024 NFL Draft. An official decision on which of those cities will be chosen will be announced next month when the league's owners get together for their annual meeting in Florida. The NFL Draft has been an event that Lions officials, as well as officials with the Detroit Sports Commission, have been targeting for close to a decade after the league started rotating host cities for the NFL Draft back in 2015. By the way, neither Detroit nor Green Bay has ever served as the draft's host city. Washington has been the site of a previous NFL Draft. However, that was 81 years ago, back in 1941. Tony Ortiz, WWJ News Radio 950.
Some people get recipes or fitness advice from social media, but others get financial advice. Jeff Jones is the chair-elect for the National Association of Personal Financial Advisors and says, well, that can be both good and bad.
A recent survey found was that about 40% of Americans under 65 are seeking financial advice on social media. And it's no surprise with Americans spending about 1,300 hours per day on online and on social platforms that they're going to come across these financial influencers. And I think the thing that really calls into question is the experience and the education, the ethical commitment and the credentials of the people that they're getting the social advice from.
Jones says you can find fee-only financial advisors and budgeting advice at NAFA.org. A new law gives Michigan's unemployment agency flexibility to stop seeking repayments of benefits from part-time workers who began qualifying when the pandemic began. The bill, signed by Governor Gretchen Whitmer yesterday, resolves the conflict between state law and a federal program that provided unemployment aid to people who were not otherwise eligible. It retroactively specifies that those seeking the benefits could certify that they were able and available for part-time work. The sponsor says it clears up confusion for thousands of people who face the prospect of having to pay that money back. A judge is scheduled to rule on whether three men charged in a plot to kidnap Governor Gretchen Whitmer were entrapped by the FBI. The Jackson County Circuit Court judge set a video conference for this afternoon to determine if they will stand trial. They're charged with providing materials to support terrorist acts and attempting to commit a felony as an associate or member of a gang in the 2020 plot. They're also accused of aiding six others who are charged in federal court. Five others have been charged in state court. Coming up on WWJ, starting this week, many state employees will no longer be required to wear masks. We'll have that update when the news continues.
This is a metaphor for your business's journey. Sometimes it feels like the course keeps changing right before your eyes. And in order to maneuver it, you need an expert by your side. That's what Dell Technologies Advisors do. They have the Windows, PC, and tech solutions you need to help you get out in front and stay ahead of the game. Call an advisor today at 877-ASK-DELL. That's 877-ASK-DELL. A start to a simpler experience with Windows 11 Pro.
My heart was racing just making spaghetti. I could have waited to tell my doctor, but I didn't wait.
I was short of breath just reading a book. I could have delayed telling my doctor, but I didn't wait.
They told their doctors and found out they have atrial fibrillation, a condition which makes it about five times more likely to have a stroke. If you have one or more of these symptoms, irregular heartbeat, heart racing, chest pain, shortness of breath, fatigue, or lightheadedness, this is no time to wait. Contact your doctor.
Brought to you by Bristol Myers Squibb and Pfizer.
Everyone loves shopping online. Well, I'm going to tell you what I tell my golf buddies when they buy clubs. Stop searching for coupon codes. Download Capital One Shopping to your computer. Capital One Shopping instantly searches for available coupon codes and automatically applies them at checkout. Plus, it's free, and you don't even need a Capital One card to use it. That's like hitting a hole in one without even trying. Capital One Shopping. Kind of genius. What's in your wallet?
Savings and available coupons vary. If your tank water heater's over 8 years old, you may be sitting on a ticking time bomb. It could start leaking without warning, causing far more damage than the loss of the heater itself. Consider replacing it with a Navien tankless water heater. No storage tank to leak. Endless hot water for spa-like comfort, longer life, and backed by Navien's strong warranty. Before time runs out, visit tanklessmadesimple.com for the name of your Navien contractor.
It is a tough drive due to road work going on, 75 southbound from 14 mile to 16. I-96 also. I-275 northbound from Metro Airport to 5 Mile. That is where we are seeing delays, of course. Many other delays slowing you down as well. We will check traffic and weather in 3 minutes. WWJ News time is 12:15. A former state lawmaker now running for Congress, Henry Yanez, a council member in Sterling Heights and an ex-firefighter, served 6 years in the state house until 2018. He is now the third Democrat to enter the congressional race for a House seat in the newly created 10th district that includes a chunk of Macomb County and a small portion of Oakland County. Starting Thursday, many state employees will no longer be required to wear masks at work as Michigan continues to report declining COVID-19 infections. The Office of the State Employer announced the change Monday. Masking may still be mandated for some employees working inside prisons and state hospitals. The announcement comes days after the federal government released new guidelines saying people in counties where the coronavirus poses a low or medium threat to hospitals can stop wearing masks. About 10% of Michigan's population lives in counties where people are encouraged to still wear a mask indoors while in public. And Detroit Public Schools could lift its mask mandate sometime after spring break. Reports say that that could happen between mid-March and mid-April, assuming there is no surge and students are being tested for COVID weekly. The move will come well after other school districts have lifted their mask mandates. In Detroit, case rates have declined, but fewer residents are vaccinated compared to those of the rest of the state. If you like butterflies, you may want to head to Grand Rapids for Meyer Gardens' 27th annual butterfly exhibition. Steve LaWare is the Garden Vice President of Horticulture.
The theme of the exhibition this year is flower power. So we're highlighting the importance of flowers to butterflies, people, and really the world. And it's just a great opportunity to walk into a five-story tropical jungle space.
LaWare says they'll have 7,000 to 10,000 butterflies over the next couple of months of the exhibit. He says butterflies are important pollinators for fruits and flowers. A woman buys a lottery ticket in Flint and wins over $1 million.
The lucky player in Genesee County is choosing to remain anonymous, but she matched the winning lotto 47 numbers drawn on February 9th, 3, 4, 12, 13, 34, 42. That was good for a $1.25 million jackpot. A 71-year-old lotter winning ticket at Big Star Market in Flint says she's a regular player and checked her ticket the morning after the drawing. She started hollering, startled her husband, saying the tears wouldn't stop flowing after realizing she won. She just made her prize at the lottery headquarters in Lansing, choosing to receive her winnings as a one-time lump sum payment of about $866,000. She says she's going to pay the bills of her family and remodel her home. She matters. Company comes to Changes Radio 950.
WWJ News, time is 12:18. Time for traffic and weather together on the 2 Streets
McCaskill. This report sponsored by BioNTech and Pfizer. Checking the AAA. Tigers baseball will start on time. Sports is next. Tommy Mello here, owner of A1 Garage Doors. Call A1 Garage Doors for all your garage door needs, and you'll be smiling today. Erectile dysfunction. Fortunately, though, Peak Performance for Men has a cutting-edge treatment that gets results. Peak Performance for Men is offering our best offer yet. Call today to book your free consultation and free blood flow evaluation. Call 248-960-8181. Peak Performance for Men helps over 80% of men who receive their treatment experience long-term improvement that's pain-free, drug-free, and surgery-free. You call now and book, you'll receive six free treatments with qualifying treatment protocol enrollment. Get off the harmful drugs. All it takes is one phone call for a free consultation, free blood flow evaluation, and six free treatments with qualifying treatment protocol enrollment. Schedule today. Call 248-690-8181. That's 248-690-8181. Or visit peakperformanceformen.com.
Exergen would like you to know about an important study just released by the FDA. It confirms what the medical community has known all along. Non-contact thermometers are not accurate. The study also reports that they fail to meet FDA requirements for accuracy and labeling. We can't afford to tolerate the rampant blood temperature readings from non-contact thermometers. Accurate temperature measurements are essential. You need Exergen thermometers because they are accurate, backed by over 100 clinical studies. Be sure, be accurate with Exergen. Learn more at Exergen.com.
Research shows people remember radio ads that remind them of the past. So to help you remember that Liberty Mutual Insurance Company customizes your home insurance and you only pay for what you need, here's an ad that'll really take you back.
Back in my day, I heard a voice on the radio saying, Liberty Mutual customizes my home insurance, so I only pay for what I need. I'm getting on in years now, but that means to Betsy, there are some things an old fella like me just never forgets.
Only pay for what you need at LibertyMutual.com.
Liberty, Liberty.
Download the Odyssey app and listen to WWJ News Radio 950 and all the news, sports, music, and podcasts that move you.
Stocks continue to slide. We'll check your money at 1225. WWJ News Time, 1223. Time for sports from your Metro Detroit Chevy dealer sports desk. Here's Chris Millar.
Michigan versus Michigan State will be tonight in Ann Arbor. No flash on the hard lift for the second time this season. MSU winning the first contest 83-67 in East Lansing exactly 1 month ago. Another victory would mean the all-time Big Ten wins record for Tom Izzo. He's tied with Bob Knight at 662. Game time for Chrysler Center at 8:30 right here on WWJ. Plus, Wings and Pistons in action. Detroit basketball in Washington, D.C. looking for their fourth win in five games. That action is going to be on WOMC 104.3. And the Red Wings hosting the Hurricanes at Little Caesars Arena downtown. 97-1 the ticket will have that action with Ken Cal and Paul Woods at 7:30. And a 5 p.m. deadline for Major League Baseball and the players to finish their CBA negotiations and avoid canceling games. The Tigers opener currently set for March 31st. With sports, 23 and 53 past each hour, Chris Millar, WWJ, News Radio 950.
New film releases in Russia being put on hold. We'll check your money in 1 minute.
In this market, you'll find Fisher is different than other money managers.
Fisher is different? How? Don't you just ride the wave?
Nope. We actively manage client portfolios based on our forward-looking views of the market. In times like these, we understand the clients want proactive communication and guidance.
You don't just provide cookie-cutter portfolios?
No. We get to know our clients so we can tailor their portfolios to their specific goals and needs. We even offer resources on Social Security, Medicare, tax efficiency, and more. Our primary goal is to help them achieve a comfortable retirement.
But you still sell investments that generate high commissions, right?
No, we don't sell commission products. Fisher Investments is a fiduciary, the highest standard for a financial advisor. It means we're there for our clients and always put their interests first.
So when do you make more money? Only when your clients make more money?
Yep. Our fees are transparent, structured so we do better when our clients do better. Visit FisherInvestments.com to find out why investors like you are switching to us. Fisher Investments. Clearly different money management.
Investing in securities involves the risk of loss.
WWJ News Time, 1225. It is time for a check on your money from the Desk of Open Success. Here's Bloomberg and Kate. Major Hollywood Entertainment Studios are holding off on new film releases in Russia. Walt Disney, citing the Kremlin's invasion of Ukraine, will not debut the new Pixar movie Turning Red in Russia. It arrives in the U.S. on Disney Plus on March 11th. Warner Media will delay the latest installment of Batman in Russia as well.
Eureka to 5 Mile, just a single lane open through Monday. Traffic is slow through the zone, especially after near Ford Road. Haggerty or Newburgh, your best alternates here. At least an hour-long wait for Canada-bound trucks on the Ambassador, and another hour wait for U.S.-bound trucks on the Blue Water Bridge. Your next traffic update, 12:38 from the Capital Mortgage Funding Traffic Center.
AccuWeather meteorologist Dean DeVore says this afternoon we could see some rain into early evening, our high near 49, and then tonight partly cloudy, the low near 28, and then tomorrow we do expect rain to start the morning off, and then it will turn over to snow by tomorrow afternoon, tomorrow's high near 40, and those snow showers and slippery spots will continue tomorrow night into Thursday. Right now it is mild, 48 degrees here in Southfield. We have 51 reported in Canton.
Has this ever happened to you? My friend was telling me about his new pair of headphones. So I looked them up online. Now everywhere I go is a creepy ad for those headphones. I looked at one time. I hate that feeling like I'm being watched. I got DuckDuckGo and saw a difference right away. With one download, you can search and browse privately, avoiding trackers all for free. It's that simple. Take back your privacy online with DuckDuckGo. Privacy simplified.
The Auto Club Group gives a big, hearty thank you to our employees. In an anonymous survey run by the Detroit Free Press, our employees score the Auto Club Group high enough to win recognition as the Detroit Free Press top workplace for 2021. And we're hiring. So come join this amazing group. Apply at AAA.com/careers.
The Auto Club Group and all its affiliated companies is an equal opportunity affirmative action employer. All qualified applicants will receive consideration for employment without regard to race, color, religion, sex, gender identity, sexual orientation, national origin, disability, or protected veteran status.
Live and local, Detroit's number one news station, News Radio 950 WWJ.
Good afternoon. I'm Brooke Allen. Our top story, President Joe Biden will deliver his State of the State address tonight, and Congresswoman Debbie Dingell will be there. Speaking live on WWJ this morning, Dingell says President Biden will have to talk about the Russian invasion of Ukraine. Many are saying Russian President Vladimir Putin is unhinged, but Dingell says the U.S. cannot take the bait.
Right now, what we need is very steady leadership and not responding, not rising to the bait. As we are in, obviously, very dangerous times.
President Biden's address set to air tonight at 9 o'clock. CBS's Scott McFarland spoke live on WWJ this morning about what we can expect from the president's speech.
It's going to be laced with a lot more talk of Ukraine, and it has to be. There'll be certainly some discussion of inflation, getting that under control, about wage growth, getting that infused with even more energy. Those are issues Democrats are wearing around their necks right now. Inflation, economic uncertainty, and COVID restrictions.
To listen to the entire interview, download the Odyssey app, favorite WWJ, and use the rewind feature to go back to 10:30 this morning. The TV tower in Ukraine's capital has now been hit as the Russian war on Ukraine continues. CBS News correspondent Cammie McCormick has the latest assessment of where things stand from the Pentagon.
A senior defense official says the Russians are still having issues with fuel and even food for their troops. That and Ukrainian resistance has all but stalled the advance on Kyiv. And morale is flagging. The U.S. has continued to provide security assistance to the Ukrainians, even within the past 24 hours. The Russians now have 80% of their three-stage combat power inside Ukraine.
And Jewish communities around the world paying close attention to the Russian military invasion of Ukraine, especially following claims.